have done well in making it this far. I would expect no less from the son of our master.
So you are the one who was controlling Belmont?
Yes. I am the dark priest called Shaft. This world must be cleansed in the forge of chaos.
Why did you make Belmont lord of this castle?
For centuries, vampire hunters have defeated evil with holy power. But if two vampire hunters were to fight each other...
But Belmont's power is supreme among vampire hunters. None other could defeat him.
Exactly. That's why I removed him as a threat, by making him into lord of this castle.
But your plan has failed.
Has it indeed? We'll see what happens after I destroy your weak human side. No!
You claim to love the darkness. Go then and dwell there for all eternity.
But my goal is achieved. Count Dracula has come to purify this corrupt world with the searing flames of chaos.
Father.
Well met, my son. It's been a long time.
I was hoping we would not see each other again. I can't allow you to leave here, Father.
You have ever been the ally of humans. Have you forgotten what they did to your mother?
Think you I would forget such a thing? No, but neither do I seek revenge against them.
Still uttering the same nonsense. No matter. Now is the time to put aside your weak human side and join me in remaking this world!
Dracula, in the name of my mother, I will defeat you again!
Behold my true form and despair!
Go back whence you came. Trouble the soul of my mother no more.
How? How is it that I've been so defeated?
You have been doomed ever since you lost the ability to love.
Sarcasm. For what profit is it to a man if he gains the world and loses his own soul? Matthew 16:26, I believe. Tell me, what were Lisa's last words?
She said, "Do not hate humans. If you cannot live with them, then at least do them no harm. For theirs is already a hard lot." She also said to tell you that she would love you for all of eternity.
Lisa, forgive me. Farewell, my son.
So you made it.
Alucard, I'm glad you're all right.
I'm sorry. 'Tis my fault you had to fight your own father.
Fear not. I had my own reasons for destroying him.
It must have been painful for you.
Indeed. But you must always remember that the only thing necessary for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing.
I understand.
Alucard, what will you do now?
The blood that flows in my veins is cursed. 'Twould be best for this world if I were to disappear forever.
I see.
Farewell, then. We'll not meet again.
Alucard?
Don't you want to go after him, Maria?
No. It's best this way. I can't ease his torment. Someday, perhaps, we will meet again. And on that day, maybe.
I see.
Let's go. Everyone's waiting for us.
Yes. Let's get out of here.